diverted to having someone else out there. I wonder if Sean Long in foul trouble means Corey goes, this is my time. Oh, look at the dive from Cedric Jackson for the Conklin throw. Sliding back to their starters late in the quarter now, and Eminar going right at Sean Long. Brian Conklin offensive rebound.
Teams giving up offensive boards. Must win games for both. You've got to take care of the O-glass.
Well, you saw Abercrombie flying past, and then it was Armani Moore coming with the second unit.
2 from 2 from the three-point line, 5 of 5 all up.
And just good signs for the Breakers as Brian Conklin finishes. You see the bench up and about. Back to Kevin Brassel. He talks about the Hawks killing him right there, exactly where Conklin goes to. Points in the paint. Rob Beveridge wants the Hawks to lead the league in it tonight. They've been great.
New Zealand to get the threes is destroying them, and that's why they are up 8 points at the moment as Conklin goes up and lays it up.
I think you've got to test it straight away as fast as you can.
I'm sure he won't waste any time. We'll find out when the Breakers get the ball back. For now, though, it's the Hawks. Deep catch, Brian Conklin, and the bucket. Rob Beveridge yells down to get Dave Anderson back in the game. Conklin again, the finish on the inside. He continues to be consistent for the Hawks.
Get him a shot.
Blanchfield flashes high. Jordan Jett's been strong the last two. This time finds Conklin. The Hawks are back in front.
To go to the hoop, and Blanchfield takes the ball, and he'll go up and finish. Oh, lay it up. Oh, come on, Conklin.